I like his hair.
I do too.
I'm a little jealous.
He kind of reminds me of Tommy Wiseau a little bit for some reason. I had to say it, but he kind of does. Like, just look-wise.
I'm leaving.
Hey, what's up, peeps? I'm Chicken.
Oh, and I'm Cat.
Oh. And welcome back to another episode of Chicken and Cat React. Today, we are going to be doing one of the recommended videos by one of our subscribers. Shout out to Kevin Dobson, who recommended we do INXS, Don't Lose Your Head. I have never heard this song. Have you?
Nope.
Nope. So I've never, I've heard of the name of the band, never heard the song.
Nope.
So yeah, let's check it out. Let's get into it.
I've been chasing this guy ever since I joined the force. He has no conscience, and he shows no remorse. He's
INXS.
The mastermind behind numerous bombings and political assassinations. He's a felony list a mile long: murder, arson, kidnapping, terrorism—you name it. He's the most dangerous and brilliant criminal mind I've ever known. For years, I've been watching him. Tracking him, studying his every move. I know his every mannerism, facial tic, gesture. I know him better than he knows himself. And now, after all this time, I finally figured out a way to trap him.
All right, so far we see John Travolta talking. Is he in the band?
No, he's not in the band. He's not in the band.
That'd be pretty funny.
I don't even know what, like...
I honestly don't know.
That so clip is from...
I would imagine so, that this is just something... Well, it's not... I don't know what that is.
I don't know.
I have no idea. We'll have to find out.
Got your attention, though, right?
It really did. And I mean, if you're... Assuming he's not in the band.
He's not in the band. We haven't ruled that out. Why would he be in the band? Why would he be in the band?
All right, so... I know he's not in the band. So what I'm saying is that you got to be a pretty big band to get John Travolta in one of your videos.
I mean, maybe
I'm going to be setting the bar kind of high. See, you know, is this going to be good music?
Maybe it's
gonna have a budget
clip from something we haven't seen.
They'd have to have enough money to pay the royalties.
Sure.
To
yeah.
So I don't know. We'll have to see. Maybe it's part of the soundtrack. We'll find out. Okay. Oh, vibing.
Yeah, I like it. I want that shirt.
I like it. Open chested.
Yeah.
Undo two or three buttons. Okay. Shut your mouth off like a kid. Scared to have a heart. Losing grip. What really matters? Cause you don't know where to start. You wake up in the morning with a star fucked by a fan. The things that you are so in tune with what you gonna pay. All right, so the style, I don't know. It's pretty interesting. Is this ironic style? Is it actual style? I don't know what's going on. The glasses, the sunglasses?
Well, when was this shot? In the 80s?
I don't 90s? Know. I don't know. That's a great question. 2000s? We should look that up. We should actually look this up. I don't know anything about this.
No,
I should
research.
Have done my homework.
No
should have
research.
Done my homework. Went into it blind.
Well, that's the point, right? You didn't want any information on it.
I wanted no information. So let's just figure it out now. So Don't Lose Your Head was from 1997. This is off their album, yeah. Elegantly Wasted. Alternative
that Indie tracks. Rock. So the fashion is
this
on
is
brand.
90s. This is 90s. Okay.
I love it.
It's 90s.
All it's right. Great.
Yep. All right. So they're up with the times then.
Yeah. Yeah,
I'm liking the bass riff going on a little bit.
I like his hair.
I do too.
I'm a little jealous.
He kind of reminds me of Tommy Wiseau a little bit for some reason. I had to say it, but he kind of does. Like, just look-wise.
I'm leaving. I was going to say Antonio Banderas first, but... What movie? It's from a movie.
That's got to be from a
I don't know the name of the movie, but the plane crashing into the building, I think, is iconic enough, right? Like, that was the whole thing.
Yeah. I gotta look this up. I'm gonna pause this. I gotta look this up. This is kind of a groove to it. I like it. It's pretty, it's something a little, it's just 90s, very typically 90s alt rock. Alright, so music video, Face Off. That's what it is. Face Off, John Travolta and Nicolas Cage.
Nope.
I haven't seen it. Might get reamed for that one. We haven't seen it,
okay,
but whatever.
Well, you were like 7.
I was, it wasn't my scene when I was 7.
Yeah, like, come on.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. So I'd be interested to kind of see the lyrics. Why don't we look at the lyrics really quick and just kind of see what it is?
I like his yellow mic.
I do too.
The contrast with the blue.
I really do.
Mm-hmm. It's nice. Good choice.
Yeah. I want him to get into it. I'm just gonna be thinking like Lisa.
Lisa.
So he's got shut your mouth off like a kid who's scared to have a heart. You're losing grip of what really matters because you don't know where to start.
Oh shit.
You wake up in the morning with a starfuck for a friend. The things you do are so in tune with what you said you hate. What's giving you the will to live is looking for revenge.
Oh my God, he's really calling someone out.
He is. The only laugh that you've got left is hiding from the pain. What must have happened to your soul is skinning you alive. The thing that you fear the most is love, and that's buried deep inside.
I love him.
He's calling him out.
Straight up.
He is.
Cutting, twisting.
He might be a fellow Sag. Might be a fellow Sag. Cutting right to the point. Yeah. He's going for it. I don't know. All right, let's see. Let's go. Let's continue. Man, you act like you got the answer when the questions never asked. I've been to where you're coming from, but the postcards were so bad. The night my car has been shopping on the miles, it won't keep shut. I stab at you in the darkness, so try to shed some light. Your point of view is so meaningless if you ever had one at all. Well, all you seem to care about is who's gonna take the fall.
Who's gonna take the fall for you? Don't lose your head. Now I can't do the time for you. Don't lose your head. Can't pay the we need to watch the movie.
Yeah, I hate to cut off a guitar solo, but I gotta. So yeah, for one, this movie looks action-packed for sure. I mean, I've definitely heard of the movie. I haven't watched it, but I've heard of the movie. Yeah, I like the kind of contrast in this video with the band of, like, you've got people who are just like stone-faced, like deadpan, the rest of the band, and then you got the singer who's just into it. He's dancing around, he's got his moves, he's got the passion for it. And everybody else is just straight up just right there. And I feel like that's got to be quintessentially 90s in some ways, too, with this kind of like alt rock scene. Like, they're going to have just the people like, oh, I don't really care that I'm here. Hey, I have a new music video. Oh, plucking the bass.
I like the woos.
Yeah.
Woo,
woo,
woo. Yeah. Also very like 90s.
Yeah. He's got a very, the singer's got a very just like, I don't know. He's got that voice that just sounds alt-rock. It's not quite post-grunge. It's just kind of like that grittiness to the voice. Definitely has the rock kind of influences. There's a lot of people you would hear on the radio with that kind of voice. It just sounds like the era. It just sounds... It's product of the times.
I mean, clearly they were popular enough to be on the soundtrack for this with two major stars in the 90s.
So. Yeah, I mean, they were a very popular band for what I could see. So... All right, let's continue. He's just like looking into the camera.
You just can't unsee it now. You're like, Lisa.
Yeah, Tommy was so looking. Let's continue with the lyrics a little bit, just kind of going back on it. So he kind of, after the second thing that we're looking at, he's got the heart you're building out of rock is turning to sand. You never took the time to think what it means to be a man. You act like you got the answers when the question's never asked. I've been to where you're coming from, but the postcards weren't so bad. The knife I carry has been sharpened on the mouths that won't keep shut. I'll stab at you in the darkness because I'm trying to shed some light. Your point of view is so meaningless if you ever have one at all. All you seem to care about is who's going to take the fall.
A man after my own heart.
Dang, he is just
going
for it.
Yeah.
And then the chorus is essentially just, don't lose your head. Now I can't do the time for you. Don't lose your head. Can you pay the price? All right. Yeah, it's just kind of a repetition on that and kind of changing orders with things. But yeah, that's essentially the lyric. Very, very revenge-based. Very like, I'm going to call you out. I'm going to... Yeah. Don't lose your head. If you can't do the time, don't lose your head. You can't pay the price. Pretty decent guitar solo too. Sounds very 90s guitar solo. It's just everything about this band just screams 90s in this particular song. Now I don't know when they originated. What year did this band originate? Let's look into it. Let's look it up. Alright, so INXS. Let's look them up. INXS was from the year 1977. That's why I get the classic rock vibe in the voice. It was like that kind of grittiness, you kind of, it goes back to the kind of classic rock sound of it, and then it kind of just sounds like you blended this alt rock scene, like 90s sound here, with like a classic rock voice. All right, they are an Australian rock band. They were originally formed as the Ferris Brothers in 1977. All right, so they've been around quite a while. They do a lot of genres.
Are they still active?
They apparently were active until 2012. So 1977 to 2012. That's a long run. It's a long run.
Yeah,
it's awesome. All right, so yeah, thoughts. Other than the fact that now I just can't unthink of Tommy Wiseau.
Do another line from the movie. Do another line. What other line are there?
Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, of course. How could I forget? What is the one he says to the dog?
I forgot.
He, like, just waits. He's like, oh, hi.
Oh, hi, dog.
Yeah, he's like, hi, dog.
Oh, hi, dog.
Hi, dog.
Oh, hi, dog.
You haven't watched The Room.
The Room, man. The Room. It's about 3 hours of your life you'll never get back.
But you won't want it back.
You don't know if you will want it back. You don't really know. The jury's out. So yeah, any last impressions or thought? I mean, hey, they got the movie for Face Off. Has obviously had to be on the soundtrack in some way. Nick Cage, John Travolta. It's gonna liven up a music video.
Yeah, I love the lyrics. They sound like something that I would say to someone, point blank. So I really affiliate with that.
Me when I forget to do a task. Yeah. Dead to me.
Yeah, what is it like? You didn't have a point if you ever had one or something.
Yeah,
something like that. Yeah,
this one when she talks too much. Yeah. You never had a point. All right. Yeah. So yeah, I would say Kevin, thank you for the recommendation. That was definitely.
It was worth watching.
I wasn't what I was expecting, but no, it was worth watching.
Not at all.
I was expecting some kind of Depeche Mode vibes based on their origins and like where they era they came from or something, but definitely worth a watch. All right, so yeah, if it shows the rest of the community too. If you guys got any of the videos you guys want to recommend, any bands you want us to see or react to, let us know in the comments. Help us grow, share. And yeah, thanks again, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.